guys, in this video, I'll be quickly uncovering how to create 360 videos on Blender Render, not Cycles. Also, you may have noticed I'm not Heavenera, you're right, I'm his fat brother who is verbally superior than him. Here we go! Number 1, download the compressed zip file in the description below. Uncompress the files and save it to a place you can remember it. Number 2, open one of your shitty animations. Number 3, go to File, Append, and look for the files that you've downloaded. It is preferred to select 5K version, but it is just preference. Number 4, once inside the file, go to Object, Sphere, and then you should see a low poly sphere in your scene. Number 5, move it wherever you want, but keep in mind that this is the camera. Number 6, go to File, User Preferences, then Add-ons. Number 7, in the search panel, type in Bake and locate the Animated Render Bake section. Make sure it is checked off. Number 8, click on Save User Settings at the bottom and close the window. Number 9, in the render panel, scroll all the way down to the bake section. Make sure that you have the sphere selected. Number 10, bake the image. Don't bake animation, you spaz. We're only a minute in. Number 11, go to the UV editing layout and select the image named Equirectangular. Then wait as your very life gradually fades away.
Rendering. 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 Rendering.
Number 12, when the image is completed, go to Image, Save as Image, then create a folder to save all your frames in. Number 13, keep in mind that this folder will become very big. If you mess up, your funeral. Number 14, name the image frame.png. This will help organize the frames. Number 15, go back to the render tab. Yes, now you can press bake animation. Number 17, when all frames are rendered, open a new Blender file and go into the video editing layout. Number 18, in the media panel, go to Add, Image, select all the rendered images, then you're done! Number 19, select the media and check Flip X. Keep in mind that this is an intermediate tutorial, so look for it yourself, you moron! Number 20, export the animation as a .mp4 from the sequencer. Then bam, you're done! All you have to do next is insert the metadata, then upload it to YouTube. If you have any questions, leave a comment below. I should answer within 2 days. Bye!
What the heck? That's so cool! That is so... Oh my god!